Mad Attackers, it's been a bit of a weird one. It is 6 p.m. now, which is kind of the start of this vlog. Woke up, spent the entire day, morning, afternoon with family, loved ones, didn't film a single bit of it. The first thing you would have seen was me leaving Durbanville and going back into Bloemfontein. I've now had coffee with family, done some shopping, I'm about to get changed, I'm headed over to the gym. Yo, this is the part of the episode where I take a question from one of you guys and I answer it. At the time of making this, there have been no new questions which have come in. So I'm putting it to you guys. If you have any questions related to anything, any way that I can add value, comment your question down below. I'm choosing one of these to answer in the daily vlogs every single day. Changed and we are headed over to the Sweat Palace. Attack is on. Damn intense session. All right, here's the update. It is 35 minutes past 10. I've just finished up with family. And actually, in light of the last 2 days, I've been so family and loved one orientated. This is actually what I'm going to call it a night. I'm going to start it up all again from tomorrow. We have got a huge week ahead. So I just want to say a big thank you to every single one of you that actually did take the time to give this a watch. I know it's been a very, very short episode, but I do appreciate it. If you haven't already yet, yo, hit the subscribe button, join the pack. Or if you're watching this on Facebook, hit the like button on this page. New vlogs are literally every single day. I will catch each and every one of you beautiful Mad Attackers in another 24 hours. Guys, go hustle, go grit, and I'll see you then.